Kernersville, North Carolina. The homes in the author's development feature fabulous custom-built quality, unique craftsmanship, and wonderfully landscaped yards. The elegant and prestigiously architectured homes located in the author's range in price from around $200,000 to the upper 300s. This is one of Kernersville's finest home communities. The homes in the author's were built from around 1995 to 2005. This tranquil development in Kernersville, North Carolina is conveniently located to Winston-Salem, Greensboro, Lexington, Thomasville, Wahlberg, and Jamestown. This neighborhood is about 2.5 hours from the beautiful and breathtaking North Carolina mountains. The author's is approximately 3 hours from the sparkling and beautiful North Carolina coast. There is great nightlife and restaurants in nearby downtown Winston-Salem, Greensboro, and High Point. The author's is located approximately 3 hours from Raleigh and 1.5 hours from Charlotte. The site on which Kernersville stands today was first settled in 1756 by Jacob Story, an Irishman. Sometime in 1770, the land was purchased by William Dobson and became known as Dobson's Crossroads. History has it that George Washington was a guest for breakfast at Dobson's Tavern on June 2nd of 1791. In 1871, Joseph Kerner purchased the area and it was renamed Kerner's Crossroads. Eventually, the name became changed to Kernersville. If you want nearby convenience of a big city, with the ability to escape to a peaceful setting. And if you want shopping and nightlife, for welcoming, friendly neighborhood streets, the author's is the place for you. Reward yourself with a charming home in the author's today. My name is Donna Hughes. It is my pleasure to offer you this exciting opportunity to come and see the available homes in the author's of Kernersville, North Carolina today.